know what we need to do next Christmas. Just fucking fill some stockings with that
shit. Hell yeah!
Yeah, man, we'll get Rihanna with. Do some random people, you know, just leave it on their doorstep.
Remember how...
What a little car that says, Santa says, fuck you.
Remember how we could walk out on that?
Wow.
We could walk all the way out to about there.
Yeah, we could, huh?
That water is insanely fast. You go in there, you're... got a pretty good chance of not coming out. That plane landing.
Remember that idea we had about that foyer shoot? Throwing the fucking ball in.
And then going in.
Going on the footbridge and filming it and fucking coming down.
Yeah. We can still do that.
People just don't appreciate art like that, dude.
Especially when it's from us.
Spend $500 on a photograph of a fucking park bench in black and white, right?
Dude, don't bash the park bench in black and white. That's all. That's the desktop wallpaper on my computer.
But how easy is that? Look how hard it is to do the bottle down.
Is that a UFO? Choo choo! I want to hear it go choo choo.
Oh man! Yeah, we don't got some fucking spray paint, some graffiti skill.
Oh, there! I just want a frog.
I got some fucking shit on my shoe this morning.
My shoes squeak when I go upstairs.
The bird is landing on the logs. Right on.
Check out that big log. That's the Loch Ness Monster!
Dude, that'd be a picture to get. Me kicking back on that.
Yeah.
Floating. But that's so dangerous. I could probably make it back from there.
I wouldn't risk it.
I could swim it, but it might take me a half hour or so. But
a lot
then
of birds.
Again, due to the current and with those whirlpools out there, it's a lot different.
It would fuck you up.
I'd be so tired.
I don't want you to die, Ryan.
Oh, we gotta do something fucking great, man.
Go climb the ladder on the train.
Safe because I could take a life jacket with me and have it under the water where you don't see it in the shop.
Go climb the ladder on the train.
I love how you redirect me when you're like, never gonna happen.
Go climb the ladder
on the train. You can do that, you know. Surfing the fucking Missouri River on the goddamn log.
You would die.
I'd get in trouble climbing that fucking train.
We can be hobos.
My dad used to come to the schools and shit and give speeches about train safety, dude. Did he ever go to your school?
No.
Yeah, he did all our fucking schools, man. Climb it. Man, we could hitch a ride on this bridge.
Yeah, they're dropping the coal out.
Dropping the coal out.
Dropping the coal.
Dropping the coal like Dookie Bomb. Speaking of Dookie, this chick showed me the coolest fucking thing. Cause I was like, well, what's your favorite kind of rock and roll music and shit? She's like, I really love Green Day.
Yeah.
She fucking loves that dude. And she goes, you know what? And she told me this story. He flipped out recently.
Uh-huh.
Did you see that
shit?
Oh, man. I have so much fucking respect for that dude now. I always liked him. But now I'm like, he's a true rocker. Tried and true.
I just don't like.
You stood up and said fuck you to everybody, and that's, you gotta do that, man.
I just don't like that he's in his mid 40s and he still dresses like a teenager.
Why? He's a fucking rock star. What would you dress like? To me, dude, I'm almost 40 and I'm wearing a shirt with a pentagram on it and fucking magic symbols. Look, the satanic fucking pentacle.
I'm wearing a 40. Shirt. With a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. But I don't like. He doesn't need to wear the guy liner anymore.
I don't think he wears that shit. But, dude.
I'm gonna go play with the train if you're not.
I think it's a prerequisite or whatever. It's in your contract. When you're playing a rock star, you gotta wear eyeliner. But, dude, you know what? That chick said the same thing about his eyeliner. But he
didn't sound like a big old puss. Any hobos? Oh my god, it says do not hump. It seriously says do not hump.
No dumping, now no humping. Here there's someone coming down the trail.
Come on, let's go.
Did it say that on all of them?
Oh.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it says do not hump there, too. Doesn't say do not hump there.
Cause you can hump that one.
Train humpers. I'm going down here. Come with me, Rain. There's a bunny! A couple bunnies! Oh, somebody had a fire going up here. No, that I can't do. It wiggles.
Me, man, is that the people that argue are the longest river in the United States, you know, it's the Missouri River. Everybody thinks it's the fucking Mississippi. So it's so wide.
The Mississippi flows into the Missouri, not the other way around.
Yeah. It's like 300 and some.
Now, if we lived in Illinois, we'd be saying the exact opposite.
No, listen. You know who argued that with me?
Who?
Laura. The 10-year fucking master school teacher. He's like, no, you're wrong. I'm like,
bitch, the only river you see is the Rio Grande.
She kept saying I was wrong, like I was like stupidly wrong. Like, no, just because you live here and it's big. And, no, really, I measured it. It's in the fucking atlas. It says the distance of the river. You can't figure that out? It's in the atlas. It's not like some special knowledge that you get. Study magic to obtain.
Say goodbye. We'll catch you on the flip side.